guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos. How are you guys today? Today what I got for you guys is a little bit of an unboxing. I haven't been in my P.O. box in a while, and I got a couple packages in there and I thought I'd share with you guys. This one here, of course, in true It's Me Morpheus fashion, is going to be a giveaway video. I got some prizes out there for you guys I'd like to give back to you, so stay tuned. There's a little bit of a different thing with this, but just stay tuned. We're going to work through this, all right? So, first off is my Lentech. This one here, I actually went to lentech.com and ordered, yeah, here they go. I ordered myself my earbuds. I mean, I lost them on the trip to Macworld. I had to put the extra big size on there. What I've been using as of lately is my Skullcandy Full Metal Jackets. And as you can see, I do use the smaller earpieces, you know, the smaller ones. And I got the big ones on the Lentech because that's all. But I really do like these Lentech Sonic 3s. Corded, braided cord, extra long. You got the on-off switch here for your iPhone. I mean, this thing is really, really nice. These are my favorite headsets, Lentech Sonic 3s. Again, I don't know the difference between the 3 and the 2s. I mean, it seems like the drivers, everything's the same except one comes with the mic and the other one doesn't. But these are my favorite headsets as of right now. I don't have the studios yet. Stay tuned. I will be getting the Monster Beats by Dre Studios, so stay tuned. I'm sorry, the Solos. So stay tuned, I'll do something on that, but as of right now, these are my favorite. I lost my buds. There it is, SOG Trident. Let's go ahead and cut into this box here. And this one here is from lentech.com. I went right to their website and I ordered this stuff. I mean, why play around? I didn't see what I was looking for over at my gear store, which is where I shop. You guys know that. But they didn't have it neither, so we went right to Lentech. Here's my paperwork. And I actually ordered a couple things from there. I ordered their case, which I thought was kind of cool. It was really cheap, too. It was like $5 for just the earbuds, or it was $9 for this, the earbuds, and something else. Let me see. Did it all come packaged together in that box? Maybe. Let me check it out. Take this here. We're going to open it up, and that's really a nice little case. Kind of reminds me of what I rock right now. Let me show you guys. Here's my everyday carry bag, and right on the front, here they go. This here is my little container, and these here are for my Skullcandy Full Metal Jackets. In there right now, I got my Sonics. So that's what I use, you know what I mean? That's what I have in there. I'm going to put this away, but yeah, the little case seems kind of cool. Let's see if my earbuds are in there and my extra little doodad. There they go. So I actually got an extension cable, which I don't need because these Sonic 3s are really long. So I got a little extension cable. Good deal. Little angled neck. Gold plated. These are really nice, man. Bang for the buck. The Lentech Sonic 3s, guys. Check them out. Here are the earbuds that I needed, and there's my small sizes again. I am so excited. I can go ahead and rock them again. And I got them in clear. So for like $9, you get the case, the earbuds, and the extension cable. You know, which you can use with anything else. 3.5 millimeter. Let me go ahead and plug my Full Metal Jackets in here. My Skull Candies. There they go. Yes, they work. I mean, you know what I mean? So I got an extension I won't need, but I figured for $9, why not just order the whole shebang? You know what I mean? So Lentech Sonic 3s are back in duty. Thank you very much. And again, this here was only $9 from Lentech. Go check them out, guys. My gear store, of course, has the Lentechs. Go check them out there. But if you don't find what you need there, go wherever you got to go. You know what I mean? This one here is from iKit. This one here is from iKit, which was really awesome. I saw them over at Macworld. Really nice guys. If you go over to their YouTube channel page, which I'll put in the description, they did a little video with me over there, which was kind of cool. They actually turned the tables on me. It was like, hey, Carlos, let's shoot a video with you. And I was like, oh, God, you know, what am I going to say? Well, here we go. Let's do it. So, wow. Yeah, they don't play, man. iKit got some really nice product, and I was really impressed with what they got coming out for the iPad. Just stick around, guys. I'm going to have some of their products. There is going to be an iPad giveaway, so, you know, stay tuned. Be subscribed to the channel, as, of course, you always got to be subscribed to the It's Me Morpheus channel to get in on my giveaways. That's a given. And then you're going to comment the way I asked you to comment a little bit later on for the giveaway prizes. Just stick around, all right? This one here is Hidden Key Storage. This here's an armband for the for the iPhone 3G, 3GS. So we got one of those. We got a couple other cases here. We got their iPod Touch drop case, which looks like it's full silicone. Comes with a mirrored screen shield. Got two different colors there. Really nice. I'm telling you, iKit snuck up on me, guys. I used to be a full hardcore iKase and Griffin, but iKit's got some really good stuff. There we go. There's another one. This here's an armband. This one here's for my Nano. This here says it's for 5G, but guys, you can put your 4G Nano in there. Come on. You know, I mean, let's see what else we got. We got a sleeve. I love sleeves, guys. Sleeves, pouches, really cool stuff. You know, you drop it in, throw the whole thing in your pocket, you're protected. I don't like that it has a clip, but it looks like the clip may be removable. Stick around for videos on all this stuff, guys. You know, I'll go ahead and use it for a week or two. I'll come back and let you know what's happening. Their iPhone case, really nice. In fact, let me crack this one open here because I have this in silver and I drop my iPhone in here from time to time. Really nice, magnetic, really nice fabric on the inside, almost like a felt. Of course, you get your screen shields, but check it out, guys. Let me see. I got my iKase in there right now. Look at that. iKase slider on an iPhone 3G. Totally works. Holster type. Good deal. And there it is. It's open, guys. Speakers are open. Your headset jack is open. You can totally use it while it's in the case. Drop protection out the yin yang. And there it is. It's actually rocking an iKase slider. And I got it in there. I'm telling you guys, this stuff is really, really nice. It's quality stuff. I think they're listening, too, because a lot of these manufacturers make their holsters specific to their products, Marware. And you know what I mean? It's like Marware. I want to buy your holster, but I don't want to be, you know, no case on the iPhone neither. It's protected while it's in the holster, but I take the damn thing out to make a call and I drop it. Now I got a naked iPhone sitting on concrete. You got what I'm saying, guys? I really like them. Thank you very much, iKit. What else you got in here? Silicone. This one here, I don't like the silicone for my Nanos. I feel like it's sticky in the pocket, getting it out, getting it in. You know, sometimes there was silicone peels up, but we'll see what we can do with this one. Maybe this one here is a little bit tighter. 5G, there's a camera hole. Let's see, and there's their card. No coupon code. I have a coupon code for you guys from here. If I find it a little bit later on, they gave it to me over at Macworld. If I find a little bit later on, I'll throw it in the description block, or I'll come back a little bit later on after the video is posted, and I'll go ahead and work on that for you guys. But I do have a coupon code for iKit. Here is, wow, check that out. Fits a 13-inch, 15-inch, and 17-inch. Get out of here. Intercept nylon sleeve. How am I going to fit a 17-inch in here? Whoa, check that out. Wow, that is really nice, really padded. I got my 13-inch right here. I'm going to get my 13-inch on out. The 13-inch actually has the spec see-through on there. Yep, right in. Oh, yeah, that's nice. That fits really nice with that spec in there. I don't know if you're going to get a 17-inch in here. Maybe they sell separately 17-inch, but as you see, my 13-inch, look at that. My 13-inch fits perfect in it. That's really nice. You guys know I still love my tuck pack. That's what I use. I use a spec see-through, throw this into my tuck pack, and away I go. Because that tuck pack to me works as a sleeve slash tote around. It's a tote. You know what I mean? I really like it. iKit, thank you very much for the product. Guys, stay tuned to the channel. We'll have some stuff on there. This one here comes from iKase, spelled I-Q-A-S-E. This one here has been in a P.O. box for a little bit. I don't know what to expect here, so we're going to do this together here, guys. Let's see. SOG Trident, really kick-ass knife, spring-assisted. I mean, when that opens, you feel it. You better be holding on to the sucker when you open it. Let's see. This one here. I will usually review anything surrounding the box. There's my P.O. box. Hey, I came across your YouTube channel, wondering if you'd like to review some of our product. Check out the website. It's www.iqase.com. So we'll see what these people have over there, man. Maybe these guys, you know, are sneaking up on us too. You know, maybe they got some really good product. The head loop. I assume this is a dog bone for you. Oh, yeah, check that out. Now, these here are probably going to be for the stock iPhone headsets, which I still have. I have a reserve in my backpack. God knows I lose one of these. Look, I have my regular standard iPhone headsets. Drop in the headsets in here, wrap it up, cord it up, and there you go. You guys see how that works. We got black, we got pink, we got white. We'll try those out, see how that works. Here are their cases. Their cases kind of look iFrog-ish, if you know what I mean. the plastic they use seems really good. Nice and firm. It's not too loose. The colors are like brilliant. I mean, that's like a metallic color. Check them out. I don't know what prices on these are, guys. Like I said, this here was a sneak attack in my P.O. box. iQase film. Oh, I am the film expert, guys. I've tried every film out there. I've installed every film. So I'll tell you what, you guys better, you know, be on your toes when it comes to these screen shields if you're going to send them to me, because I know my screen shield. Superior screen shield. This one here is the film touch. The film. Another film. What are these? Screen protection. iPhone. iPhone 3G. iPod touch. Which are all pretty much the same size. Three different ones. I guess we got an anti-glare. We'll see. We'll get into these. Oh, Jesus Christ. Here's another one. Yep. Ultra high transparency. Anti-scratch coating. Ultra high transparent. Anti-scratch. Anti-scratch. Ultra high anti-scratch. All right, so what else we got in here? Here's another iCase. This one here is like iFrog-ish kind of, because it has that soft texture to it. As you see, it's not as brilliant or vibrant as that metallic color, but it's got that soft touch, which I like a lot, guys. That clip system, we'll work on that. We'll see what we can do there. Here's another iCase. This one here seems like a silicone case, full silicone. Man, I hope their silicone's up to par, because I hate that real sticky silicone. Let me see. Here's another one. This one here is gone green. Can't tell what this is for, iPhone or iPod Touch. It seems a little thin, but there is a camera hole, so it is for iPhone 3G. We'll see. Guys, please, stay tuned to the channel. Stick around, because I use all this product. I'll get back to you in a week or two, let you know what I think about these cases, and you know what the final review is. This one here seems like it might be a leather. So we got a white leather case also. Here's a holster. Let's see if iQase did. Let's crack this sucker open right now. Come on. There's my lock. Let's see if they did what I'm talking about here as far as the cases go and having a case on your iPhone with a holster. Oh, seems a little thick. Magnetic. Kind of nice. Reminds me of the iQase Folio. Now let's see. We're going to take the same iPhone with the iQase on there. Drop it in. And already there's a size. I mean, I really got to force it in there. And the magnet doesn't lock like I want it to. You see what I'm saying, guys? So I may be able to stretch this, lock it down where I want it, put a couple rubber bands around it, and leave it there overnight, and it'll be stretched. But as you see, this is exactly what I was talking about as far as holsters. Give us a holster where you can keep a case on your iPhone, plus still be able to put it on your side, because I love a holster. I really do. I don't like keeping the phone in and out of my pocket, back and forth. You know, I like it right in front on my belt. So guys, there you guys go. That was a quick video for you guys, just letting you guys know what it is I've got, who I got it from, and what we'll be doing on the channel a little bit later on. You guys kind of got an idea of what products I have here to work on. And like I said, this here is a giveaway video, so here we go. All right, let me go ahead and put this product back. iCase, thank you very much. I assume it's iCase. Q-A-S-E. All right, we'll see what we got here. Here's my Lentech. I can't wait to install those suckers. All right, as far as the giveaway goes, here we go, all right? Giveaway works like this. You guys are going to comment in this video right here that you're watching. You're going to comment the way I asked you to comment for that particular prize. You need to be a subscriber of my channel. Always. You guys already go subscribe to my channel. That's how you're watching the video right now. All right? But I'm also going to ask you guys to subscribe to another channel. The other channel that you're going to subscribe to is my channel / MTP Flyers' channel. We thought that what we'd do is we take another channel and build that channel up so that we can get all our favorite reviewers on one channel. You got me? Versus having to subscribe this guy to this guy to this guy to this guy. We can have all those guys working on the same channel if they want to collab with us. That'd be great. But, you know, we're still working on the channel. The channel you're going to go to subscribe to is going to be The Tech Quorum. It's going to be T-H-E-T-E-C-H-Q-U-O-R-M-E. I'm sorry. I'll have a link in the sidebar. Don't worry about it, guys. Just click on the link. Subscribe over there. Make sure your subscription block is open. Because what we're going to do is I'm going to go to my channel, this video here, and I'm going to pick the comments. Then I'm going to go over to the Tech Quorum, make sure you're subscribed over there, and you're a winner. If I pick your name and you're not subscribed over to the Tech Quorum, guys, I'm sorry. I'm just going to go ahead and pick another one. I've done it before. I'll do it again. I mean, that's all I ask. You know, it's not hard to get in on my giveaways. First giveaway we're doing is going to be, there it is. This one here is actually the Blue Storm. It is very reminiscent of the Mophie Juice Pack. The original Mophie Juice Pack, my favorite juice pack. Not the Juice Pack Air, I don't like that one. This is the regular juice pack, which is what I'm calling it. The Mophie Juice Pack, because it is identical. You don't get the full protection across the top. You get your light here, tells you how many batteries you got. I will fully charge it before I send it out. You got your cable down here to go ahead and charge it, but here it is. iPhone comes out, iPhone drops in, and what this one here has that the original Mophie didn't is an on-off switch. Check that out. Up to Texas, let me go ahead and clear them. There it is. Button on bottom, shut it off. We're not charging anymore, guys. Light goes out. As you see, we're back to home screen. Go ahead and tap the button. We're charging again. So, first giveaway is going to be on this juice pack here. I'm sorry, the Blue Storm. Very reminiscent. I do not give away prizes that I would not use or that I'm not happy with. I'm not going to pass on my problems to you. So, guys, just please be aware that this is a really nice battery backup. And it is for the iPhone 3G. I have used it with my iPod Touch. But you're going to be very careful when you dock it on here, because again, this is form fitted for the iPhone 3G. But you can slide in an iPod Touch very carefully and get it to charge off of here also. All right, get in on this giveaway. You're going to give me the blue dash your comment. So you're going to write the word blue dash and then give me whatever comment you want. I'll come back in a week or two and we'll pick a winner for this one here. All right, iPhone 3G. Next giveaway is going to be on this one here. This here is a case that I've been using for a little bit, guys. I flip-flop, and yeah, this one here is really nice. And why I like this one here comes from Lap Glove. Really nice leather, guys. And trust me, it's in mint condition. You guys know the way I treat my product. This one here is really nice. Here's my 13-inch aluminum. I still have my nano receiver for my mouse. See-through on there. Check it out. Drops right in. There it is, guys. Yes, it is a little bit loose. Me personally, I like that it's a little bit loose because I can still put my data card in there. All right, if it was nice and form-fitted leather, you know, leather doesn't give as well as neoprene. So it's gonna be really tight and, no, I like it that it sits like that. Guys, you may be able to get a 15-inch in here because there is a little bit of room, as you see. All right, so to get in on this one, you're gonna give me a lap dash your comment. L-A-P dash and give me your comment. That's only if you want in on this one here. You do not have to get in on all giveaways. If you don't even own a laptop, don't get in on this. Let the guys who own the laptops get in on this giveaway here. All right, guys, you can get in on all the giveaways if you like. Just don't get spammed. Don't write the same comment back to back to back. I hate when YouTube considers you a spammer because you constantly enter my giveaways and you're locked out as a spam and I don't even see your comments. So comment today, come back tomorrow, comment for this one, come back the next day. You're gonna comment on this one. This here is my favorite. There it is, guys. I got a tuck pack for you guys. And to prove, here it is. Here's my tuck pack, guys. I love the hell out of this tuck pack. It's basic, it's kind of girly, but you know what? I don't mind it. I like it. There it is, guys. Keep my little charger, because my battery goes in here, my battery charger. There's my data card, and here's a battery backup. Those are staying here all the time. Here's my spec see-through on a 13-inch aluminum. Drops right in, nice and tight. There it is, guys. I really like this product, and I'm going to pass another one. I've given tons of these away because I love them. This one here, you're going to give me a T. I'll tell you what, give me the tuck dash your comment, all right? So it's going to be tuck, T-U-C-K, dash your comment, and that's only if you want to get in on this one here. Guys, I ship anywhere around the world, so if you're in an igloo in Antarctica, go ahead and get in on my giveaways. I'll get this product out to you, okay? It doesn't matter where you're at. If you can see this video, you can get in on these giveaways, all right? So far, you're going to give me a blue dash your comment, get in on this one. You're going to give me a lap dash your comment to get in on this one, and you're going to give me a tuck dash your comment to get in on this one here, all right? I got one more product for you guys that's going to be on a giveaway. This one here is a limited edition feather. Man, I really hate giving away my limited edition stuff, but this is really nice. I have it in green. Really awesome product. This here's a feather. That's all it is. It's a feather for your iPhone. You guys know what the feather is, the Incipio feather. Only difference is this one here is a limited edition. I doubt anyone within 10 miles of you will have that same case on their phone, no matter where you're at. All right, guys, so there it is, Incipio Feather. You're gonna go ahead and give me a Incipio dash your comment. You're getting on this one here. This one here is for iPhone 3G, by the way, guys, all right? iPhone 3GS, 3G, whatever. So there you guys go. There was my quick unboxing. Let you guys know what I'm working with, who I'm working with, what I got to work with, and stay tuned to the channel. Remember, always be a subscriber to the It's Me Morpheus channel. That's a given. You're gonna go over to the Tech Quorum, which there'll be a link in the sidebar. Go over there and subscribe over there. Please, because the winners I pick from this video here, I'm going to check the Tech Quorum. Make sure you're a subscriber over there, and you're definitely in. I just want to make you guys aware of my new channel that I have over there, you know, trying to get some traffic over there for you guys. And again, it's one place for all your tech, okay? So guys, it's me, Morpheus, it's Carlos. There it was. Lots of love, lots of respect. Get in on these giveaways. Give me an Incipio dash your comment. Give me a Tuck dash your comment. Give me a Lap dash your comment. Give me a Blue dash your comment. I got some really good products. They'll go out as soon as I can get these addresses and confirm who you are. All right, guys, lots of love, lots of respect. This giveaway will go out for, I'll say, a week or two. That week, get some traffic over there to the Tech Quorum. And stay tuned. Lots of stuff coming your way. Lots of love, lots of respect. As always, lots of love, lots of respect. Thank you guys so much for staying with me, sticking around, no video, video, inconsistency. You guys are still there with me, and I appreciate it, all right? Peace out, people.